अब न दाएं बाएं का कुछ अपनी रात से तू कुछ अब तलाश में बड़ा सत्यवाद की आसमान भी सर उठाएगा आएगा अपना टाइम आएगा मेरे जैसा शाना लाल तुझे न मिल पाएगा ये शब्दों का ज्वाला मेरी पेड़ियां पिघलाएगा जितना तूने खोया है तू उतना ही तो पाएगा ऐसा मेरा ख्वाब है जो डर को भी सताएगा जिंदा मेरा ख्वाब है अब कैसे तू दफनाएगा अब हौसले से जीने दे अब ख्वाब में है सीने में हम रास्ते को चीरेंगे हम कामयाबी छीनेंगे सब कुछ बड़ा पसीने से मतलब बना अब जीने में खाली याद आएगा आवाज लेके जाएगा the time to be here with us. Thank you so much and y'all can really settle down right now. So all right, again I would like to welcome all of you and so this award ceremony will include a lot of gigs. Then we will have a wonderful panel discussion followed by our award ceremony. And right now it's the time for introduction of Marketing Mind and Times of Lord. So I would like to invite on stage Apurva Goregaonkar from Marketing Minds, a round of applause. And also I would like to invite on stage Adi Singhal from Times of Lord.
Marketing Mind, a one-stop answer for everything Marcom. Marketing Mind has established itself as a core branding vehicle for the digital media space altogether. It is RVCJ Digital Media's sister concern company having 25 plus million followers across a top-notch digital media company ruling Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube and etc. has been a support media house for Marketing Mind. The best thing about RVCJ is the organic audience and stands up at the top 5 social media platforms on social media. Marketing Mind is one of the biggest marketing platforms on social media with a strength of over 2 million and having an Alexa ranking below 500 in India. Thank you.
Hi, good evening. So, Times of Lord has been established to celebrate and facilitate the various companies, entrepreneurs and service providers for their outstanding performance and achievements in their respective fields. Times of Lord brings expertise, resources and best practices to program management. Our event planning company executes global programs with seamless efficiency, utilizing our development relationships with clients all over India. Coming to the Women's Icon Awards 2020, our purpose is to inspire all the readers to do something meaningful and achieve success.
I would like to invite on stage Lalitham Anand. He has been making his name in Indian digital space with his creative work. Recently, he gained popularity after featuring in RVCJ's YouTube channel videos. A round of applause for Lalitham Anand.
आज जो भी मैं आपके सामने बात करूंगा वो मतलब कोई नई नहीं है जो बचपन से मैंने देखा है शायद आप भी देखे होंगे और हो सकता है ना भी देखे हों कोई बड़ी बात नहीं है बट सुने होंगे पढ़े होंगे नहीं नहीं तो मेरे दादाजी यानी मेरे पिताजी के पिताजी जब मेरे पिताजी की शादी के बाद मेरे नाना जी से कर रहे होंगे आज से 25 साल पहले तो यकीनन उन्हें एक बहू नहीं चाहिए होगी एक काम करने वाली बाई चाहिए होगी क्योंकि मुझे जब से याद है तब से लेके आज तक मैंने अपनी माँ को सिर्फ काम करते हुए देखा शायद एक ऐसी बाई चाहिए होगी जो जो आपकी बातों को चुपचाप सुने आपको रिप्लाई ना करे और पगार देने की भी टेंशन नहीं होगी खैर सुबह की सफाई से लेके रात को ऑल आउट तक चलाने का काम जो है सारी की सारी जिम्मेदारियां जो है ये एक माँ की होती हैं तो अभी मुंबई में जहाँ रहता हूँ वहां पे जो हमारे मेरे घर में मतलब जो काम करने के लिए दीदी आती है ना उनके एरिया में पानी नहीं आता बहुत सारे एरिया पे है जहाँ पानी नहीं आते हैं एक साल से लगातार वो दीदी हमारे यहाँ काम कर रही है और साल भर से लगातार वो रोज रात को डिब्बे में पानी भर के हमारे यहाँ से ले जाती है तब उनके घर का काम चलता है समस्या यहाँ पानी की नहीं है समस्या यहाँ ये है कि एक साल से ऊपर का वक्त हो गया आज तक पानी का डिब्बा उठाने दीदी का पति नहीं आया सच कहूँ तो हमारे पुरुष प्रधान समाज में लड़कियों पर पाबंदी लगाकर उन्हें कभी आगे बढ़ने दिया ही नहीं गया लड़का अगर होता है तो लड़के को हम पढ़ाते हैं, पैसे नहीं होते हैं तो कर्ज लेके हम पढ़ाते हैं। अफसोस सिर्फ इतना है कि कर्ज हम लड़की के लिए भी लेते हैं लेकिन उसके दहेज के लिए कर्ज लेते हैं, उसके डाउरी के लिए कर्ज लेते हैं। कभी उसके पढ़ाई के लिए मैंने बहुत कम देखा है कि उसके किसी लड़की की पढ़ाई के लिए कर्ज लिया गया हो। और एक बड़ी अच्छी संस्कृत में लाइन है, यत् नार्यस्त पूज्यन्ते रमन्ते तत्र देवता। जहां नारियों की पूजा होती है वहीं पे देवताओं का वास होता है। मैं जब ये लिख रहा था तो मुझे इस लाइन से भी थोड़ी दिक्कत हुई। मैं बता दूं एक वर्ड से मैंने चेंज किया है, यत्र नार्यस्तु पूज्यन्ते रमन्ते तत्र देवता देवी। जहां पे नारियों की पूजा होती है वहां सिर्फ देवा देवता नहीं देवियों का भी वास होता है वहां पे। जय हिंद, जय भारत। थैंक यू।
इट्स अ टाइम फॉर पैनल डिस्कशन एंड हमारे पैनल डिस्कशन का टॉपिक होने वाला है हर्डल्स टू सक्सेस। So for the panel discussion, I would like to invite on stage Roma Balwani, Director Communications and Brand at Vedanta Group. A round of applause for her, everyone out here. Next, I would like to call on stage Shweta Shalini, politician, entrepreneur, TEDx speaker, advisor to XCM. A round of applause, everyone. Afifa Nadia Dwala Sayed, film producer and socialist. Nidhi Modi, managing director, Christian Motors Private Limited. I would like to invite the moderator, Mahira Goyal. A round of applause for her. She is education school leader. Thank you so much. So now this stage is yours, Mahira.
So, good evening. My first question, and we can start either this way or the other way, would be, what are some of the hurdles or the challenges that you have faced generally or in a male-dominated industry?
Hurdles, in a way, starts from your house itself. So I won't say that male dominancy here acts. I feel the female themselves are more, you know, challenge to face in a family. जैसे हम हमारे बेटे को कहते हैं कि तुझे जो बनना है तू बन, वही चीज़ हम हमारी बेटियों से कहें कि उनको जो बनना है वो बने, वो बाहर जाए। दुनिया बहुत बड़ी है, आज तो हर इंडस्ट्री में आप देखिए औरतें काम कर रही है। मुझे लगता है कि भगवान ने जब खुद औरतों को बनाया था तो उन्होंने मेल से ज़्यादा हमें स्ट्रॉन्गर बनाया था, इसीलिए उन्होंने कहा कि बच्चा पैदा करने का हक मैं सिर्फ औरतों को दूंगा। तो जब हम इतने स्ट्रॉन्ग हैं, आई डोंट थिंक सो दैट एनी मेल कैन डोमिनेट एनी ऑफ अस। वी आर वे मोर सुपीरियर देन ऑल ऑफ देम। दैट्स व्हाट आई फील।
व्हाट आर द क्वालिटीज दैट अ वुमन नीड्स टू मे बी जॉइन पॉलिटिक्स और बी इन पॉलिटिक्स, एंड व्हाट हैज बीन योर ग्रेटेस्ट स्ट्रेंथ?
आई थिंक व्हेन आई वाज वेरी यंग माय फादर टॉट मी, एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई थिंक you said it right. I always say this, that behind every successful man is a woman, but behind every successful woman is a whole society, you know. It's a whole society, it's a team, and it starts with your father. So basically the real you is what takes you ahead. Empowerment is not an Indian terminology. Our women have always been shaktis. The fact is that these three specific segments of Lakshmi, Saraswati and Durga, each woman should have these control of these three ministries. It is Saraswati, which means you need to be educated. It is Lakshmi, which means you need to be financially strong and independent. And it is Durga, which means you need to stand up for your own defense. And that's it. That's it. Period.
Nidhi, you're a wife and a mother. How do you balance home and work?
Honestly, if you ask me about being a mother or a wife, I don't think it as a balance. It is something that I always wanted to do, right? I mean, if you start looking at it as two different work, it's going to be quite complicated. It's just something that I like. I like being a mother. I like working. I was extremely passionate, like I said. Too easily available things in front of me, but had to continue the legacy. That is all that I can say, that, you know, when you want to do something in life, you need to remove time. You need to plan yourself. You need to plan your day. And it's as easy as that. I mean, you don't need to or compromise or balance anything in life. Whenever you like something, you love something, you will always find time for yourself. And that's what I do.
Priyanka Chopra said it very well at one of her UN things, that what a woman really needs to wear well is her confidence. So with that, I just throw this open to any one person who'd like to share one advice for the women of today.
So as I said, with my own experience, it is to find your inner self, your potential, have that confidence, have that aura, but also have that discipline. When you have that discipline, you'll be able to achieve much more. So all I'm saying is create that aura around you.
The fact remains that the one who works hard is the one who gets extremely lucky. So that's where you should stand as a woman. And remember, as a woman, you will have to work extra hard. But do that because you have to prove a point and you have to live a life and you have to live your dream. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you to all the panelists.
All right, so I would like to invite on stage Neha Dhupi. A round of applause, everyone out here. Come on. Again, I would like to introduce her with all the love. She needs no introduction, an Indian actress who works in Hindi, Punjabi, Telugu and Malayalam films. Crowned as Miss Universe India 2002, she is a mother, an actor, model, host and also has her own podcast called #NoFilter Neha. Being the first woman host of a male-dominant show, MTV Roadies, has helped empower a lot of women. She has helped support the Concerned Indian Foundation as well. So to felicitate this beauty, I would like to invite on stage Ankit, founder of Marketing Minds, and Sunil Pandey, founder of Times Applaud. A round of applause, everyone out there.
Good evening, everyone. It's wonderful to be here. I'd like to congratulate everyone at Times Applaud and Marketing Minds for having, you know, organized something as wonderful as this. I feel like there's nothing more empowering than a room full of strong, independent women, and that's who we are. And it's wonderful because this is a contagious energy. As soon as we step out of the room, let's spread it. Let's make sure that all the other women who need support as well, we should go out and help them, whether it's personal or professional, because that's what we do. We spread the love, we spread the energy, and that's what makes us more and more empowered. So congratulations to all the people who are going to be winning, all the amazing women who are going to be winning today. And I may not have an opportunity to get to know each one of you personally, but I promise you, I will find out about each and everyone's story, and I'm sure it's fabulous. Congratulations.
Thank you so very much, ma'am. Now, I would like our next guest to please join us on stage, Ankita Lokhande. I would request Neha Dhupia and Manish to give the award to Ankita Lokhande for being this prestigious and wonderful. We are going to start with Mrs. Urmi Kapoor, Women Icon Award. Our next award is for Icon in Beauty and Hair Service, Mrs. Kiran Gill. Mrs. Kiran Gill, popularly known as Benny, is the founder of Benny Beauty Salon. Miss Forum Bakulesh Khatrani is the in-charge and proprietor of Playwoods Activity Classes situated at JP Road, Andheri West. Mrs. Tarla Lal, she started Asha Nu Zarnu Training Coaching and Counseling Center at Mira Road in 2008. Trishna Savai. I'm honored to present this award to Trishna Savai, a young lady who is a tarot expert, a healer, and a mind programmer. This is Gitanjali Singh, founder and director of Shravani Speech and Hearing Diagnostic and Therapy Center in Mumbai. A round of applause for her and many, many congratulations to her. And the next award is for iconic yoga and fitness expert and goes to Mrs. Rachna Shethia. A round of applause for her. She is founder and director of Bliss, the yoga studio, Mumbai. Dr. S. Kumar from Appropriate Diet Therapy for the next set of awards. A round of applause for him, everyone out here. Next award is for Emerging Face in Digital Cinema. And it goes to Shreya Gupta for Youth Icon in Physiotherapy. And the award goes to Dr. Masuma Ladiwala. Round of applause for her. Next award is for Icon in Home Decor. And it goes to Mrs. Jupati Deepika Ramakrishna. A round of applause for her. She has a vision to expand JRK Home Decor as a one-stop solution for home decor items, obstetrics and gynecology. And the award goes to Dr. Shraddha Upasani. A round of applause for her, everyone out here. Iconic face of the year. And the award goes to Apoorva Arora, is for Women Leadership Icon in EdTech. Miss Ranjita Raman, a round of applause for Iconic Diet and Obesity Consultant. And the award goes to Meghna Parekh. A round of applause for her, everyone out here. Next award, it is for Iconic Business Entrepreneur. And the award goes to Mrs. Janaki Swami. A round of applause for her, everyone out here. Nadeem Sheikh, sir, please join us for the next set of awards. A round of applause for him. Next set of awards. The award is for Celebrity Fitness Guru. We all love staying fit. Man, who's this? And it goes to Miss Lena Mowgli. A round of applause for her, everyone out here. Next award is for Iconic Physiotherapist Consultant. And the award goes to Dr. Harsha Jain. A round of applause, everyone out here. Next award, and the award is for Young Achiever in Marketing, and goes to Freya Palia. Come on, a round of applause for her. Now joining Neha Dupia for the next set of awards is Aziz. A round of applause for him, everyone out here. The award is for Iconic Police Officer, Mrs. Mamta Lawrence D'Souza. In her 30 years of service, she has worked in various police stations, traffic branches, crime branch, and CID. Next award, and the award is for Iconic Women Entrepreneur. And the award goes to Mrs. Mohini Gandhi. A round of applause for her. Next award, and the award is for Icon in Ozone Therapist. And the award goes to Mrs. Linata Vivek Lolaj. A round of applause for her, everyone out here. Next award is for Icon in Energy Psychology and Success Coaching. The award goes to Nayana Agarwal, everyone out here. A round of applause for her. Our next award is for Digital Marketing Professional of the Year. And the award goes to Jaslene Coley. A round of applause for her. Next award is for Icon in Education Industry. So the award goes to Professor Manju Agarwal and Dr. Sumita Sarkar. A round of applause for them, everyone out here. The next award is for Iconic Educator in Interior Designing. And the award goes to Mrs. Priyanka Goswami. A round of applause for her. Next award is for Icon for Social Cause. And the award goes to Mrs. Suman R. Agarwal. A round of applause for her, everyone. The next award is for Marketing Innovator of the Year. And the award goes to Srishti Mishra. A round of applause for her. The next award is for Iconic Breast and Gynecology Cancer Surgeon. The award goes to Dr. Tejal Khadakpan. A round of applause for her. Fastest growing brand in nail industry. My word. All right. And the award goes to Mrs. Sparsha Manjrekar. A round of applause for her. For Icon in Healthcare. And the award goes to Dr. Ashwini Jogade. A round of applause, everyone out here. Now joining Neha Dupia for the next set of awards is Tausif Patel. A round of applause for him, everyone out here. The award is for Young Iconic Radiologist. And the award goes to Dr. Mitusha Verma. Icon in Infertility Specialist. The award goes to Dr. Jayanti Kamath, the emerging face in Marathi film industry. Come Come on, a round of applause for Gauri Kiran, a well-known Marathi actress made a mark in industry, be it in movies, television, theatre, or even short films. We would like to thank Neha Dhupia for joining us on stage for these wonderful awards. It was wonderful having you here.
When I walked into the room, I didn't know how much talent exists over here, and I just have to compliment each and every one of you. You're amazing. All of you are amazing. And starting from this lovely police officer who's sitting right in front of me, to everybody who's working in medicine, in business, in just pursuing their dreams, whatever they may be, I just have to say that you encourage me way more now, 40 minutes later, into this room. So thank you very much for the encouragement, and hopefully one day I'll also be as good as the rest of you. Thank you. Bye-bye.
A round of applause, everyone, for Shahin Javed. Our next award is for Associate Partner. We would like to felicitate Mr. Manish Thakkar from Easy Care. Everyone out here, please. I want all of you, zordar taliyan honi chahiye. Come on, come on. Dr. S. Kumar from Appropriate Diet Therapy. A round of applause. Dr. S. Kumar is a well-known scientist. In 2008, Appropriate Group has approved to be the benchmark in the history of health. We would like to invite Mrs. Mamta Lawrence to join us on stage. Let's have a talk, ma'am.
Times Upload के लिए मैं बहुत बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ. उन्होंने मुझे यहाँ पे बुलाया. आप लोगों के प्रोग्राम में आगे मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. यहाँ पे बहुत डायनेमिक लोगों से मेरी मुलाकात हुई. कोई ऐसी लेडी नहीं है कि जिसके पास कोई हुनर नहीं है. हर लेडी के पास कुछ ना कुछ है. उनमें मैं बहुत छोटी लग रही हूँ. मुझे थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कॉलिंग मी यर.